What's up, YouTube? And today we are going to be doing a jelly bean challenge. So pretty much, you just get a bunch of jelly beans like this, and you just pretty much just taste them all. This one is beer flavored, but it doesn't have any alcohol.
I'm wondering what the Tabasco
it.
Tastes like.
Tastes hot. But this stuff doesn't have any alcohol or any beer or anything in it. It's just a bunch of stuff that makes taste like beer. It actually tastes like real beer.
Yeah. And we just cut out ourselves some time to the beers.
Yeah.
Take one out. You could probably use
Okay, so let's start. Which one do you want to try first? Dr. Pepper?
Yeah, Dr. Pepper and then go down.
Get one and then give me one.
What?
Should we rate them 1 to 10?
Yeah, rate them 1 to 10.
They hear you.
Are you on Cam? Cameron is on our camera.
Cam the cameraman.
Camera woman.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Should we rate them 1 out of 10 then?
You don't really get the taste right out of it. You don't get the taste right out of it, but But then it tastes super good.
So I don't like jelly beans, but that was actually really good.
It tastes like Dr. Pepper.
1 out of 10, I rate that a 10.
I rate that a 9. Because at the beginning, it tastes like a normal jelly bean.
What do you rate it?
It tastes like Dr. Pepper, so 10 for accuracy.
I'm putting 9 for accuracy.
Next is the 7-Up.
God dang. I know. Actually, I like 7-Up.
See, I'm probably going to give this one a 9.
You could just smells like... You could, like, smell it. Normal jelly beans you can't smell.
Yeah.
You just have to taste them.
So guys, if you want some of these, if you live in like Pennsylvania, then you could just go to Five Below
or dollar store, pretty much everywhere.
Yeah,
but not everywhere.
These were really cheap. Like we don't get them from like again.
I don't know.
China. We don't get them from China for like $90 each.
Giving that a 7. Yeah, I'm giving that a 7. Because
it's too sour.
At the beginning, you could kind of taste it, but then it doesn't give it like a long taste of that.
Yeah.
It takes only like 1 second of taste.
I'll give that an 8, I guess.
I'll give that a 7.
Okay, next is the Orange Crush.
I love Orange Crush.
So we have Orange Crush and we have Grape Crush. Never knew they actually had Grape Crush.
They did. Orange Crush does not want to come out. Oh my god. 5 like came out. When you only need one.
I'll give it an 8.
It doesn't taste like the real Orange Crush.
It's too sour.
It's kind of, yeah.
Some of these taste like when you have toothpaste in your mouth. Like toothpaste. And then you eat something. Next is the Tabasco.
You want to try it?
Would you say no? Oh my gosh.
I'm not happy about this one. It even has like a red thing.
I know, and the lid is so
I'll good. Show it to you.
Here, I can eat that one.
Yeah.
Ready, set, go.
Oh, my finger, sorry.
Ew.
Holy shoot!
That's just be super hot. It's hot.
Intermission.
Oh my god! Michael! question. I need a drink. Intermission.
Michael.
A what?
Michael.
Michael.
You need a drink.
It's so hot.
Let me see your face. Michael, let me see your face.
You want one? No, it's okay.
Oh my god.
Mine still kind of burns.
That tasted so gross. I'll give that a 10.
I'll give that a 10.
This orange pressure on is gross.
It actually tastes like Tabasco. Whoops, farted. I give that a 10 just because it tastes like it, but if I like gave it a 10 of how much I liked it, I would give it a freaking 2.
I'd give it a 0.
Ew! Got it. You want to try this one?
Yeah. I think I've tried these ones before.
Hopefully this cools me down.
This is what it looks like.
Let's drink some. Oh, this is good.
10. On spot, definitely. Oh. So far, best one.
Root beer.
Mm. Either this or Dr. Pepper so far.
God.
I would not eat the Tabasco. It's hot.
Mom, also don't open these with your mouth.
Might die.
You will die, but don't.
Don't eat the Tabasco one.
Nah, why not?
You should put like warnings on that crap.
Yeah. So good. Mm. 10 on the spot. I drink a lot of root beer and that's good.
You want to try these?
Yeah. Next is the beer.
Strong smell.
I haven't had these before.
Me too. Don't eat them yet.
Oh, wait. It's pretty.
It's like golden. How long have we been videoing?
8 minutes.
Oh, it's not that bad. Ooh, it smells bad.
I don't know.
You ready? I'll give you a 10.
Only because you had tried these before.
That's good. That's some good stuff.
We need some more Dr. Pepper.
Good.
Very good.
Super good.
Where should I put these?
Put them in the can.
Yeah, my stomach hurts now.
Me stomach hurts too.
I know, I didn't mean to say me.
Me stomach hurts too.
What?
Huh? Ah! That's nothing.
What?
Nothing. That's what I said. Make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and turn on those post notifications. I'm going to see you, fam. Peace.